Okay. Let me add one more person. Anyway, sorry guys, gotta do T1 duties. And that is cost. Yeah. That is the part where I can't think. And anyway, this. This is actually losers round 3, I think. Viper! Got him jumping. Yo, when you get catch jumping, that is real so disgusting. Nice. I think he could have shined. Oh. Wow. Yeah, he knew he was going to jump back. He's like, yeah, you jump back the first time, I got to get you. You should have jumped forward, but then sometimes you just don't know. Sometimes you just don't know. Stole that from him. He wanted it. He's playing so good. When he had up aired and back air him and push him off stage, he should have just gone down there for the shine. Because I could really like just destroy your mentality. Nice up smash. Best on winners finals and worry about Grand Finals. You really need to get Smash 4 regarded. Dio empowers the team, get away. That's up, Smash. They're doing hella good. Oh, my goodness. I say when I have to, like, rush tournaments, but it's just bad fun. I need to forfeit our forfeit. Fighting his demons right now. He is fighting his demon right now, son. Got it. Viper. Bringing it. Playing good. Because Viper was supposed to have the first one, and then it was like, yeah, that happened. I gotta be the duck in this country again. Gotta be the best. Yeah, he have to fight a monk. I wish I could get that smasher, but the one. Wow. Very good stuff.